preparing the substrate for my crested gecko's terrarium. This is coconut fiber, a block of coconut fiber. You have to soak it in water and then squeeze it out. Build your substrate. This is my first time doing this, so try my best to make my crested gecko comfortable. It's a really messy job, so put gloves on. It's like playing in dirt, but my baby gonna love this, hopefully. Okay, I'm gonna go put some more water on the rest of this block and soften it down.